He took one of the pictures that everyone knows.
And I didn't want to do that job. I was going to Africa. I was a serious journalist, you know. The editor says, you're going to Paris. That was then. You don't argue, you do what you're told. I asked about it, why was it me? They said, because the other photographer was ugly. And the one thing you couldn't be around the Beatles was ugly. And I know the photographer, and he was ugly, you know me. No, there was no getting away from it, he was.